Hi, I'm Serge Su and welcome to macStudioA. In this quick episode, how to show size of folders in Finder. Normally, when viewing files and folders using either the list or cover flow view options in Finder, only the sizes of files are shown and not folders. To also show the size of folders is a very easy process. Straight to the demo. So let's get started. Open Finder and choose any locations that contains folders. For this demo, I'll use the Documents folder. Next, click on the icons for either the List or Cover Flow View options from the toolbar. Now, to display the Show View Options dialog panel, you have three choices by either pressing Ctrl-click or right-click with the mouse and select Show View Options or using the keyboard shortcut Command-J. Now, simply click on the box next to Calculate All Sizes to display the sizes of folders. As shown, the sizes for folders is now also displayed along with that of the default for files. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to click that subscribe button to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.